Hello everyone, this is Gofresh Gaming, and today we're playing Sonic Forces, finally. So, the hiatus is over. I was gonna hold it till December, but I got this game in November, so we're just gonna play through this game and see how it goes.
Sonic, how I hate him. And all of that loathing has been focused into this invincible instrument of destruction. Every defeat, every humiliation at the Hedgehog's hands will be returned a thousandfold by my unstoppable creation. This is my dream come true. With this invention, I can expand the Eggman Empire across the globe and conquer the world!
The boss means business this time.
Okay, so I am playing this game on Xbox because but I can stream it on YouTube. So,
Sonic, Eggman's forces are surging into the city. We need you here now.
Hold on, Tails. I'm on my way. We don't have time to lose. Better kick things up a notch. Size of that thing. I guess all kinds of things show up when your neighborhood turns into a desert. You know it's gonna be a chore. There's sand everywhere! Green Hill's looking a lot more like Sand Hill right now.
Wow.
Man, this place is a wreck. Thanks, Eggman. One of my favorite spots is all ruined. This is it for Green Hill, so the city must be close. Let's get ready for some action.
Is everyone okay?
We are, thanks to you. Cutting it kind of close, though, pal.
Yeah, that's pretty much how I roll. Okay, let's finish this, Eggman.
It will be your finish, Sonic. Behold the power of my ultimate masterpiece!
Shadow, it's you? Zavok! Metal! Chaos! Huh?
Whoa! This guy is faster than Sonic! No, wait! It's something else! Gotta scan him and figure this out!
Whoa! What are you? How are you doing? Go!
Nice!
Tails? I need to know what's going on with this guy!
I'm trying, Sonic, but these readings are all messed up! They don't make any sense!
Go! 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 You're running out of time here, Tails! Go!
Sonic!
He's probably not dead, because why would he? After all, his name is on the cover. And we haven't even played all the levels from the demos, so clearly he's alive. And also, I played this game before now, so I've already played through the game, so I know he lives.
Eggman's army is unstoppable! Without Sonic, the people are losing hope and giving despair!
Despair is a luxury we don't have!
I still dream that Sonic is with us!
Do you think he might be...
I'm an optimist, no, but I'm also a realist. Sonic is gone, Amy, and Tails has just lost it. If we're going to win, we have to do it without them.
Silver's right. We've been hoping for a miracle these past 6 months, but I'm afraid we have to make our own miracle.
Eggman's army has everyone terrified. If we want the people to rally, we have to show them that strength doesn't just come from numbers.
Not everyone is terrified. Isn't a new recruit joining us today?
Yes, a survivor from the city, right?
I'm accessing the file now.
And now, we create our custom character. So, I'll pause the recording and come back to you when we're done being built. I should go use my pause button. Where's my pause button? Yeah, my pause recording button must have gotten unmapped, so I'm gonna have to
Knuckles, what's the sitrep, Commander?
Happy to see you're all still alive. Eggman's forces have chewed through our defenses at Green Hill, and the resistance in the city is reporting that whatever it is that finished Sonic... Sorry, I'm still not used to saying that. Whatever it is has got them running in fear. All except for this brave kid, who survived the battle and made it here in one piece. Meet our newest recruit.
Doesn't look like much.
Neither do you, Charmy, but I still managed to find a use for your pointy butt. Here, kid, take this. We're depending on you. Okay, let's get going, everybody. The world's not gonna save itself.
Totally won't be like a hedgehog, will it? Totally not at all like Shadow the Hedgehog. Because it's actually good. It's actually a really good game. And then, because it's trash, your playthrough will say otherwise. Now play as Shadow.
I've just received some incredible news! Sonic is alive!
No way! That's excellent!
What?! Oh, thank goodness! I knew it! I knew it!
He's captured in the orbiting prison. My spy there says he's in a solitary confinement, and they've been torturing him for months.
I love it when streaming from Xbox lags.
That's horrible! We have to rescue him!
Plan's already happening, Amy. I've got a squad on the way to the spaceport in the chemical plant to borrow a shuttle. Come on, guys. Who's up for an old-school style jailbreak?
And with that, I'll see you all in the next episode.